O great spirit, whose voice I hear in the wind, whose breath gives life to all the world, hear me. I need your strength and wisdom. Let me walk in beauty and make my eyes ever behold the red and purple sunset. Make my hands respect the things that you have made, and my ears sharp to hear your voice. Make me wise so that I may understand the things you have taught my people. Help me to remain calm and strong in the face of all that comes towards me. Let me learn the lessons you have hidden in every leaf and rock. Help me seek pure thoughts and act with the intention of helping others. Help me find compassion without empathy overwhelming me. I seek strength, not to be greater than my brothers and sisters, but to fight my greatest enemy, myself. Make me always ready to come to you with clean hands and straight eyes, so when life fades, as the fading sunset, my spirit may come to you without shame.
I met a man named Crazy Horse. A wise man was he. He spoke to me of many things. His eyes turned to the sea. I met a man named Crazy Horse, a dreamer of dreams. His eyes were sad, but full of love. He told what he had seen. He said, if you want to be brave, you must always keep your heart clear. He said, if you want to be saved, don't count your fears. I met a man named Crazy Horse, a spirit in flight. We flew across the universe on the wolf road late at night. He sang to the star that doesn't move. It glowed with the love of Creator, who said, you are my chosen one. I know I am your maker. So blessed by the great mystery, he returned to Mother Earth. Their hearts beat together and the drums pounded, and he spoke of the people's worth. I met a man named Crazy Horse. A wise man was he. He spoke to me of many things. His eyes turned to the sea. It is a good day to die. It is a good day to die. It is a good day.